Hi, I'm still here in Kuala Lumpur International Airport 2, and this marks the start of my journey to Brunei. And time check is already 4:30 in the morning, and I'll be going there this 6:30. My flight to Brunei is 6:30, so I need to hurry. Finally, I am done checking in, and I am currently here outside the immigration. Of course, photo taking is not allowed yet. So, and by the way, you are not allowed to go there 6 hours, I think, before your flight, or less. Let's go. And I made it through again through the immigration here in Malaysia, and that was fast. Like, it really took me a few minutes to go through the immigration because there were only a few people, especially in the foreign passport area. So I really did not wait anymore for my turn because there's no one standing before there. Amazing. And I am currently here in the departure area, so I am assigned to P15, so I'll now go to P. And by the way, KL International Airport 2 is so big, but Player 2 is dominated by AirAsia, and I haven't been to the first airport. So I am now heading to P15, so that's the gate where I will be leaving Kuala Lumpur to Brunei. And we are now boarding. We are now finally on our flight to Brunei. I finally made it here in Brunei Darussalam. Brunei is my 8th country that I have visited. That's it. One country to go, and I will be traveling in all the countries in Southeast Asia. This is what the arrival area looks like. And that's Jollibee. I am now exiting Brunei International Airport, and what I found, Jollibee. Amazing. Ah.